In a hard drive, speed testing, that's another interesting topic. So the disk speed, is there any difference between the data volume and the system volume? So here's the result. So left hand is the my C volume, so my Windows is installed on this volume. And the right hand is a D volume, it's a blank, nothing there. We can consider it's a data volume. So apparently on C volume the speed is much less than the data volume. Okay, so here's they are all on the same RAID 5 RAID card and the four hard drive RAID together. And I did a multiple test on the C volume again, so the speed is kind of sometimes a little bit high. But most likely, it's much very variable and it's much slower than the other data volume. Okay, so conclusion, if you want something faster, put it on another volume other than the system volume. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. I have more topic to share with you.